people teach kids how to be a servants, managers, and clean dishes and serve people. And the Savannah is a place for African food. So let's get starting tour for Savannah.
Buffet?
Yeah, it's...
How much is the buffet for?
6.9.
6.9?
Yeah. 6 real.
Can you take me to show me what is in the buffet?
Yeah.
Come again, brother. Come again, brother. My love, I am ready. I say positive vibrations in the air. I hope you feel me, brother. Passing through, hey, I and I keep it cool, yeah. Re-reggae music, how I we say? I say 1, 2, Rasta is passing through, hey, I and I keep it cool.
Okay, Khalik.
Good.
How are you doing?
Hi.
So what's your name and what are you doing here?
And I'm a manager.
Wow, very young manager.
We're managers.
You're managers? And who's this cute girl next to you? You're Kauthar?
Yeah.
Okay, so both of you are managers. What's your job? Supervisors? So move around, don't stand here.
We're punching the orders.
Good. Was it nice experience, Hadir?
Yes.
You repeat it?
Yeah.
Yalla. Good. All the best.
Okay, bye. Thank you.
I'm
shine, yo. Anytime I see ya, na waka. My baby too sweet, yo. Anytime I see ya, na waka. Mwata misi mwa, mwawelu bedi kisi mwa. Take a kiss in my, oh yeah, drop the kiss in my. I'm gonna get to go yet, oh yeah, take a kiss in my. I'm gonna get you to find my baby when you get the kiss in my. I no go lie, what I mean, see, in my kwa ni wembo. I no go lie, what I mean, see, my kane fwembo. Because you're sweet and tender, and you find past Brenda. Your beauty, they give me fever.
My name is Waleed Saeed and I work in Savannah as a waiter. It's my first experience and I'm 12 years old and I'm in Azam Haqqis. So we had 5 days and we don't have to cook like pasta, pizza, and we learned about the food pyramid that it contains 5 main things. First of all, the first thing is greens, and the second thing is vegetables, fruits, dairies, proteins, okay? And it's a really nice experience to work as a waiter. Like, you take their orders, you help them, you give them things, they ask you, yeah, it's really nice. You have to try it at SavannahBBQ, Panorama 1, and the first one. Really
nice. My name is Ishan, my age is 8, and I'm going to be 9. And this is my first experience of SavannahBBQ being a hostess. So tomorrow I'm going to be a waiter. The reason why is because if we're a hostess, we have to wait, we have to greet the guests and take them to the table. And when you're a waiter, you have to serve them the food, give them the menus, and you have to give the bill as well. So. Yeah, I enjoyed the experience and I hope next week I will be able to go.
My name is Noor, I'm 8 years old and I was a hostess and then I went to the waiter and
so, which restaurant?
SavannahBBQ.
You love the food here?
Yes.
You want people to come?
Yes.
Where is it?
It's at Panorama Mall. When you go up, then you see SavannahBBQ. And then it's this one. You can enjoy it. And
hi, my name is Adir. I'm in the waitress program, and I really love it. I think that we should have more of this. Serving people was a little bit nervous, but it turned out to be fun. And of course, we got so much tips.